They've been here, some of them have been here a long, long time. They have lifespans that are thousands of years. They're carnivorous. They are not friendly to mankind. They won't eat a dead human, it has to be alive. You know, and we've been told, you shouldn't talk about that. You know, there are other people say, well, you better not talk about the reptilians. Well, you know, bull. You know, why not? And I'm supposed to just shut up and not say anything about it because people don't want to hear it? That's tough.
Thank you. what it's all about is that the blood and the menstrual blood contains something that is important for the propagation of this race that is controlling things on this planet. They're called the Illuminati.
Actually lizards.